No, you don't have to get in the doctor's chair, Pops. We're just kind of, whoops. We're just getting a picture of you sitting here with your legs crossed, waiting for Dr. Susan to come. Beep. Do you know your doctor's name? Is it Kranzpiller?
Yeah, that's what it is.
Okay.
Sounds like a man's name, but it's not. It's a woman's name.
So.
Or is it?
Susan. That's a girl's name.
Mm-hmm.